You got to own it. You got to recognize that you're the problem. You got to keep an open mind. And if you do that, you'll make your life better. And you'll make the lives of the people around you better too.